It's International Frog Day. We are going to go and challenge the crew to a little frog versus human call-off. Hey Lou, can you do the broad-banded grass? That's actually pretty good. Craig, can you do an ornate frog?
We've got the African bullfrog. You ready?
Nice, Amanda. High five.
One of my favorite little frogs, and its call goes like this.
Snoring puddle frog, Phenopetrachus natinensis.
Guttural toad.
The bubbling casino.
Gary, are you ready? Got it?
Ribbit, 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 ribbit.
Can you make the sound of an Indian purple frog?
I'll try, buddy.
Rebecca, can you do a brown back tree frog for us?
Who are you kidding? Of course I can.
I know it.
I'm a pro.
All right, Rebecca, give it your best shot.
Are you sure that's not a cat?
I'm sure. Megan, can you do a common river frog? Exie, can you do a red toad? It's amazing, Exie. Well done.
Banded rubber frog, my favorite.
So the crew has many talents, but I don't think they have any talent when it comes to frog calling, and the frogs definitely came out on top. So happy International Frog Day, everyone.